big time to the right side. Base hit to the shortstop who's playing over on second. The third baseman who was over in the shift, and the catcher tried to go cover third.
Gosh.
Believe me, it is.
This is not a play as baseball gets right here.
Well, okay, stop it for me. Can you? All right, that's all right. But take a look. The catcher has to make mind whether he's going or not. The whole mess up here is the pitcher's got to go to third base. You talk about this before the plays happen. You have to practice shift defense. Okay, the catcher shouldn't have to leave, and if he does, the first baseman's got to be at the plate. A lot of people are standing around looking at each other. Start off before this play starts, the shortstop goes, hey, I'm over here, you have third base. Okay, the catcher shouldn't vacate that unless he knows the first baseman's coming down.